So if we're going to put together a list of the best home health agencies, I think we need to figure out like what makes a good home health agency and what makes a bad one. I mean, I think we can all just kind of, make our subjective recommendations, but what factors actually do you feel like contribute to an agency being good? I think if we can get some of those ideas, then we can start to source a list of these home health agencies.